Smoking typical pot usually produces mind-altering or hallucinogenic experiences, though sometimes it has little or no effect on some people.
Sure. M's good, too, if you don't let it get the upper hand with you.